I want that connection to push me into the small kick. From here. That's it.
A little bit back. And it's whole
yeah.
Body.
Yeah.
It's like a hinge. Hinge from the
kick. Do not want leads to go.
My right leg goes up because my hips are relaxed. If there is any tension in my hips, so if I tense my hips up and you do it, nothing will happen. Points here, we go down, we go up here, we connect here, we go down here.
It looks really hard.
We'll break it down.
So one of the connection points is my left arm, which connects with my leader's arm. And then we have another one where my right hand is connected to my leader's arm. So now leaders, you need to have a really, really nice stable arm in here. It's like a table that I can push down to. I'm still standing straight. Now we go together down. We go together down and then we go together up. We're not jumping. We go together down and we go together up. And when the little lift happens, I have to be extremely stable with my upper body.
Me too. So I should not lean over.
Yeah. So I need to be stable here. So we go together down and then you gotta do a little lift, just a little jump, like super small. Yes, that's from kind of rolling in motion. So my right arm is here and I'm rolling in and I'm moving my left arm to the leader's arm. So let's do that first. Move this, my right arm into the leader's palm. So the palm goes to palm and we have a really stable feeling. Try to follow us, push a little down.
Here,
next step is that we are going to lift up the leg and then you together go down and up. We don't jump it. We go down, we go up. We go down, we go up. Keep from here.
Bend position.
You're going to go up
because you're lifting the follow and then moving to this position. And now let's put the follow in the picture.
Taking your arm into the leader's either arm or if you reach the shoulder. I told so I can reach up here. But if you are shoulder, you might wanna keep your arm to the back side. Yes? And then you're gonna tilt down to the first little position. Good. Your right leg right now should be on the ground, followers, and you have to have a lot of tension in your right arm.
And followers, don't bend your whole back away. be in a sitting position.
Or your right leg has to be under your body. So you can lean on that right leg. Now we're gonna go up and down. And you're gonna have to use the upper body strength to move the ball.
Three, two, one. All right. There we go. Great job. Yay.